All who need aid are welcome here.
Hey.
Eccolo!
You won't!
Damn it! He's escaping! I see him!
Sooner or later, you hit a dead end, amico!
Damn! Cut him off! Eccolo! There! There!
Sure.
Hey, he was just there.
Ladies!
That one looks familiar. There!
That you! Got it!
Hey, that could be him.
Eccolo! There! There! You won't escape.
Supposed to let you get it. You die, ora.
No one is allowed up.
Where did he?
There. You can't outrun the entire bar, yeah. There, on him.
You! Yeah.
He wanted to stop the cycle, to tell the secret. Shit! I've got to keep thinking. Rue the headaches. He found it in Croatia. He found it in Croatia. They would find it in his lab.
time may be expensive.
Your coin seems genuine. Go away.
Grazie, and come again.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? You haven't seen me, this much I know.
You should not be up here! Leave! You should not be up here!
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
What's his problem?
Why can't he walk like everyone else?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Another mercenary? Oddly dressed.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I just blinked, and he's not there.
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could. The assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
He's bolting! Stop him!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Grande assassino! You won't last a minute!
Heard love makes people distraught.
Come and see what my little gal.
Grazie for your patronage.
Perhaps I should slow him down.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
I only aim to heal.
I may be expensive, but my good
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Yeah.